Scholars like Harry are what make San Diego such an amazing place. The fact that this amazing Nobel Prize winner remains so dedicated to helping students learn and grow and prepare for their careers really amazes me. I was really honored to meet Harry at the awards reception, and the library couldn't be more proud to house his medal and work with him in the coming years to make his archives available for future researchers.
Hi, my name is John Byun, and I do quantitative research as an analyst in an investment management firm. I believe that Harry's contribution and his dedications to the school and to the students has made a huge positive impact to Ray. And on a more personal level, Harry Markowitz was very warm and considerate with his students. And you can tell that he enjoyed and was very passionate about his work. I think this gave me a strong direction towards what I wanted to do in the future. And I learned through Harry that it's also very important to be passionate about your work. So I'm very grateful about that.
Many people don't know that Harry was among the first faculty members at the Rady School of Management when it was founded, in this case founded 15 years ago or so. So what an amazing thing for us that Harry Markowitz, one of the most impactful, one of the most important Nobel laureates in finance and in economics, to help create and grow the Rady School of Management. So he's part of our legacy, and now, even more importantly, having donated his Nobel medal to the campus and to be resident at the Geisel Library, his legacy will be here and on display forever. We're thrilled, and I want to personally thank Harry Markowitz for all he's done for us.